Hello everyone.
This is standard first English grammar
revision for
evaluation number 2. Yes, you already completed question number 1 and question number 2. Now let's start question number 3.
Write the correct capital letters in the blanks.
It will be for 3 marks. Okay. And question number 4. Fill the blanks with A or N. It will be also for 4 marks. Question number 5. Join the groups of the words by using AND. It will also for 3 marks. Okay. So let's start. Question number 3. Write the correct capital letters in the blanks. We can write the joke in the blank. Write capital letters. Capital letter likhna hai. Correct capital letter likhna hai. Aur wo bhi 3 marks ke liye hoga. Okay. Total there are 6 blanks. Total hamare paas 6 blanks. So first number, he is a good boy. He is a good boy. Okay. So in this, the first letter always will be the capital. The first letter always will be the capital. So here the answer will be H. Answer will be H. H will be the capital. Second number, this is my toy. This is my toy. So in this, this first letter will be always the capital, so that is why T. T will be capital. Third number, Sunday is a holiday. Sunday is a holiday. So Sunday's S will be the capital. Okay, Sunday's S will be the capital. Fourth number, Delhi is a big city. Delhi is a big city. So Delhi's D. Delhi's D will be the capital. Fifth number, Nidhi lives in Mumbai. Nidhi lives in Mumbai. So Mumbai's M will be capital. Mumbai's M will be the capital. Then 6th number, I was born in July. I was born in July. So July is J will be the capital. Okay. Then here the question number 3rd, write the correct capital letters in the blanks is over. Okay. Total there are 6. Total there are 6 filling the blanks that we have completed. So let's go. First let's revise one more time. He is a good boy. The first number is he is a good boy. Are you a good boy? क्या आप अच्छे बच्चे हो? So here he is a good boy. यहाँ पे H and जो है वो हमें capital करना है. Okay. Then second number this is my toy. ये मेरा toy. So this is my toy. ये मेरा toy. When is your toy? So this capital we have to do this T will be the capital. Okay. हमें क्या करना है? This का T जो है वो capital करना है. Third number, Sunday is a holiday. Sunday is a holiday. So Sunday क्या होता है? Holiday होता है. So Sundays S will be the capital. Sunday का क्या होगा capital? S capital. Okay. Fourth number, Delhi is a big city. Delhi क्या है? बहुत बड़ी city है, right? So Delhi's D will be the capital. Delhi's D will be the capital. Okay. Then fifth number, Nidhi lives in Mumbai. Nidhi कहाँ पे रहती है? Mumbai में रहती है. So Nidhi lives in Mumbai. Mumbai M will be the capital. Mumbai का क्या होगा capital? M. M will be the capital. Then sixth number, I was born in July. मेरा birthday कब है भाई? July में. हाँ याद रखना. आपका कौन सा है? So my birthday. I was born in July. तो मैं कहना होगा भाई July में. So July's J will be the capital. So here we have completed question number 3. Now let's start question number 4. Filling the blanks with A or N. It will be for 4 marks. Okay, the mark will be okay. 4 marks will be okay. Okay. O line. O line. Okay. O line. So here what will come? O. A. A will come. Okay. Second number. N on the line. दूसरे में क्या होगा भाई? N होगा. So N will be the answer. Third number, N insect. N. Answer will be N. Fourth number, A giraffe. Answer is A. Okay. A giraffe. Then fifth number, N eagle. N eagle. Answer is N. Sixth number, A sheep. A sheep means A. Answer will be A. Seventh number, A this. Answer will be A. Okay. And eighth number, N ostrich. Answer is N. Let's revise one more time. So, एक बार फिर से देखते हैं. First number answer is O line. Okay, answer All right. Second number answer is an umbrella. Answer is an umbrella. Third number answer is an insect. Okay. Fourth number a giraffe. Fifth number an eagle. Sixth number a sheep. Seventh number a this. And eighth number an ostrich. Okay. An ostrich. Now question number five. Join the groups. Join the groups of the words by using and. हमें क्या करना है? दो sentences होते हैं उनका one sentences. We have to make a sentence, one sentence by using and. हमें क्या use करना है? And use करना है. इसमें भी four marks. वो कितने marks के होगा? 3 marks. Okay. So let's start first number. Ram has a cake. Ram के पास क्या है? Cake. आपको खानी? Ram के पास क्या है? Cake. Ram has a cake. Ram has a candle. और आपके पास दूसरा क्या है? Candle. Right? So answer. Ram has a cake and a candle. आपके पास क्या है? Cake है और दूसरा candle है. Okay. So Ram has a cake and a candle. Second number. Sam like apples. Sam को क्या पसंद है भाई? Apples. आपको पसंद है? मुझे तो बहुत पसंद है. Sam like oranges. Sam like apples. Sam like oranges. So the answer will be Sam likes apples and oranges. Sam को क्या क्या पसंद है? Sam likes apples and oranges. Okay. Third number. Mia likes fruits. Mia को क्या पसंद है? Fruits पसंद है. Mia likes milk. Oh, milk also same Mia like, right? So Mia likes fruits. Mia likes milks. Now, eighth number. The answer is here. Mia likes fruits and milk. Mia को क्या पसंद है भाई? Mia likes apples and milk. Okay. Fourth number. The cat is angry. The cat is angry and the cat is hungry. So the answer is the cat is angry and hungry. Cat को भाई cat angry भी है, गुस्से में भी है और उसको भूख भी हमारे जोर से लगी है. Okay. So cat is angry and hungry. Okay. Fifth number. Parul has a bag. Parul के पास क्या आवाज क्या भाई? Bag. Parul has a bag. Parul has a bottle. Parul के पास bag भी है और bottle भी है. Okay. So answer is Parul has a bag and a bottle. Parul has a bag and a bottle. Okay. Parul के पास क्या है? तो bag भी है और bottle भी है. So Parul has a bag and a bottle. Sixth number. Sonu plays with a bat. Sonu किससे खेलता है भाई? ये हमारा छक्का. क्या खेलता है? बैट से खेलता है. Okay. Sonu plays with a bat. Sonu plays with a ball also. See. So he is playing cricket, na? Are you playing? Okay. Play after one. Sonu plays with a bat. Sonu plays with a bat and a ball. Sonu किससे खेलता है भाई? खेले बैट से भी खेलता है और बॉल से भी खेलता है. So Sonu plays with a bat and a ball. Okay. So dear students, this was our question number 3, 4 and 5. Please write it down one time. एक बार आप नोटबुक में लिख देना और keep in mind. Okay. Thank you.